Should I try inviting you then?
We might not get a map if you're a host.
Oh. Well.
I'll
Well, then invite
just
me.
have to back out in a second, but I'm just setting up the broadcast right now. Give me a second. Oh my
God
god.
damn.
Oh my god. Give me a second. I don't know why I did that voice. It's horrible. It won't ever happen again.
Better not.
Misa, hi.
You can put a little charm on your gun if you buy this pack. That's pretty neat. We can buy individual for 30,000. Like, how in the world am I gonna get that much money?
I don't know, man.
You
Invite
ready
me.
yet?
Oh, please try again later. Okay. Maybe you have to try and invite me and we'll have to hope that it works.
The lights off.
Okay, it's going weird. I'm gonna have to just shut the game down.
All right.
Turn off again. I'm gonna have to live stream again, which means that I just did a live stream for 1 minute, which is great. 1 minute live stream, everyone. New world record. Alright, I'll try inviting you this time. Because. YOLO.
All right.
Press any button. I hope he got most of that map, because I hope he got the ending, or at least the majority of it. I know it had it like for a second after you left, because I was still talking to it. Because I was saying about how it's because you set your settings on high. I was outing you to the world.
Well, it wasn't
The world
me.
of zero viewers. You got kicked from the game.
It was your connection.
I call bullshit. And even if it was my connection, it's because you made me go on high quality because you
Just
went on high
because
quality. And I didn't want to be
I did on
in.
high quality doesn't mean you have to do on high quality if you don't think
That's
you're.
exactly what it means. Did
Just whatever, start
you
it.
join yet? Did you join? It doesn't even say you're in here. Are you in? Yeah? No?
Yeah, look at your screen, man.
I'm fucking doing waiting to the live streams. I'm looking at that while I'm waiting for your
One
response. It's a simple
time
yes or
in
no
your
question.
life.
My screen has a picture of like fucking four like joining possible places, so I don't want to hear it. Yeah, mine doesn't even say you're in here. So I don't want to hear it. No! I press matchmaking. You're not even in here, Mark.
So should I back out?
Yes. Definitely.
Okay,
I'll invite you
you
again.
backed out for me.
This time you can actually
Bro, I'm
join.
in the freaking lobby!
How can I invite you then if you're in here?
Better now?
Maybe.
Because I'm in your game
I
for the
mean,
second time.
it said you left and then it said you joined, but it doesn't have a picture of you. Okay, now it's showing you.
Man, your connection, man.
Your connection. Just pointing out things now. Your connection. Your connection. We'll leave it there. Thank you. Go to the fishing docks.
Or the floating, floating dock.
The fuck?
What's your ability?
Why is it floating dock? My ability is to put a shield on my gun.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, it's very nice, actually. It saved me, like, twice.
What's the other one?
It's really good, but it's, I don't know what the other one is. I think they have, like, a sticky camera that sticks to the ceiling.
Oh, okay.
Or walls.
That's pretty neat.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Good for those, like, defense missions, I guess. Which is, I guess, if you're a defender, find out what you're doing.
You must locate and defuse a bomb.
I have the bomb. Here, look, if you look at me, you'll see it. Ready?
That's some Mario 2 shit right there.
Talking of Mario 2, Payday 2 is like £8 at the moment. Like on offer.
I didn't really like Payday.
Good, man. I played it. I got it on 360 and played it for like a couple weeks before I got bored of it because I had no one to play it with.
I played it and just, I really like it.
It's good. I like it. But I'm not going to get it for Xbox One because I would just end up doing the same thing again. Alright, we got a bomber.
Where?
Wandering around in the main hall. We got a bomb room at the end of a hallway over this way. Reloading. Did you kill a bomber or someone
yeah.
else?
Yeah.
Another bomber. Right, but watch out for the bomb. Terrorist. What about the garage? I don't see much going on here. Some barricaded stuff. Yeah, I can't bother with this anymore. I can't fight.
Oh, thank you for that.
Yeah. If I hadn't come out my thing, I probably would have died. I hear the bomber coming. What the fuck? Well, that was really scary.
Located a bomb. Move to its location.
I'm glad I broadcast that, because that was crazy as fuck. As you can tell by my scream of terror. That was really fucking crazy. I heard the bomber getting closer and closer, and I started walking backwards out of the building, and then he dropped from the ceiling onto me.
Oh my god.
I would have died if I didn't have the shield. I don't know why I'm refilling. maybe we should plant it on here and then break this, right?
Oh yeah. We didn't lose last time we did that.
Alright, I'm gonna plant it here and I'm gonna guard that hallway because I am gonna die if I guard anywhere else.
Alright.
So good luck to you.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
I think I'm actually pretty invincible right now because I have a shield covering my body and I have the shield covering my face.
5 seconds remaining.
This says shoot my pinky finger.
Oh shit, I'm flashed.
Ah, I got shot in the back. You're gonna block the wall behind you, just so you know. any new diffusers that don't make it in the map.
Move to another bomb and defuse it.
I'm gonna die pretty soon.
Move to bomb location.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna make it.
Okay, I made it. Thanks.
Holy shit, man.
Yeah, I didn't see much of that action. I was too injured to do anything.
Dude, I have no idea how I did that.
I don't either. I'm proud of you anyway. This gun is kind of weird. It's like, you can spray with it, but you kind of don't want to.
Found the bomb. It's right below us.
Nice. Make my way down. Is that downstairs? Oops. Guess if it's downstairs. We're not gonna make it through this one. Oh, I died. Well, you got this. It's to the right of the door. You got this, I believe in you. They're definitely not gonna shoot you from above. I mean, you got a smoke grenade, you just throw like 80 of them. When I say smoke, throw a smoke. You know, they might come up behind you is what I mean, I can like tell you. Smoke. Hard smoke.
Oh no!
Aww.
There's no way I could throw a
it's
smoke.
It's pretty close. Yeah.
Damn. I could only be really pro the first time.
Yeah. Yeah. Dude. I almost won it for us, but you know. Unfortunately, I can't do all the work. They're moving on. I'm sorry I couldn't win it for you, man.
Oh, another disarm the bomb.
And a map we already did. No, but that's cool. We got it this time, though. I believe in a thing called love.
I believe we won't screw it up this time. Because I just screwed up everything the last time, you know?
Yeah.
Worthless.
I can drag you through it, but I can do it all. Okay.
One guy behind the desk with a shotgun.
I'll let you deal with that. I'll cover the hall behind you.
So much barbed wire. Holy shit. The bombs on that stairwell. Alright, the guy I just tagged, there's a bunch of bombs around him.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and walk in.
What about the room on the left? Have you checked that room before?
Wait, the one right...
No, the other one. The room to the left when you're walking down the hallway.
Oh yeah, that's clear.
You just get shotgunned as you walk past.
I was really afraid that was gonna happen. It's really not necessary to do that.
No, but I like to open up a walkway.
Alright, the stairwell to our right, right outside that door, that's where all the bombs are.
Can't we just breach charge the wall and just forget about going that way?
Oh god, I hear a bomber. Where's that coming from?
Yeah. I think the stairs, maybe.
Alright. Alright, I'll walk out. We'll check this out. Oh, I got flashed. Alright, I'm gonna kill these bombs.
There's an unbreakable sensor. I didn't know this was unbreakable. I thought this was breakable.
Huh. Alright. Luckily, I didn't get fully flashed, so I was able to take care of that one guy. Oh, I found a bomb.
Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Nice. I hear the sound of bombs. I hear beeping.
Yeah. I'll get my camera over here. Drone's up and running. Oh yeah, it's right inside the door here. That's such a pain.
What about?
Literally in the corner.
Like, what, top corner, bottom corner?
Oh, there's a guy in here, holy shit.
Wall, maybe.
I'll handle it. Maybe not. Alright, I got this one. Got it. Oh, you got that guy. Alright.
I mean, I can plant it, like, here in this corner. Don't know. I feel like you should sort of plant it out in the open so people try and grab it and then you can shoot.
Yeah, that's better. So they... That's the only reason I had a chance that last game. Because they went for the bomb first.
Just plant it like in this doorway here.
Yeah, sure. I think I'm gonna...
I might try and
sit here and just...
Yeah, well, I was gonna do that, but I'll just stay in this room and cover the door instead then.
Okay.
They're gonna come in from behind me and I'm gonna be dead.
God, I can't really see you right there.
45 seconds remaining.
I don't even know where to position myself, actually. Are you covering the front door? Because if you are, I guess I'll just sit back and cover the wall.
Yeah, I'm covering the front. I gotta reload. They're breaking through the front. There's a floating gun on my screen. Oh god, bomber! Sit down.
Bomb defused in 5
seconds. Gotta reload. Shoot through the frickin' wall.
Push him out. Contact! Presidential bedroom! Move forward!
Diffuser acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device.
Alright.
Well, that was intense.
A little bit.
I'm gonna refill ammo. Don't know if you wanna do the same.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in, refill.
I sort of hear a bomb, I don't know where it is.
Alright. I think it's gonna be below us, just because of that thing right there.
But the bomb or the...
I think the bomb's gonna be below us.
Little mini bomb.
I also destroyed a nitro cell right now.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about when I hit a bomb.
Okay, I hear another nitro cell. Okay, yeah, I'm down.
Oh my god, that's so close to me right now. I got one of the nitrous cells.
Reload! Located the tangos, second floor.
Alright, there's a guy to my right out here. Handled. Break this barbed wire real quick. I guess the bomb isn't in this room. Oh god. Plenty of nitro cells and people to kill though.
Probably top
anyone?
Floor maybe. Not that I can see.
Alright. Alright. I'll go high. You stay low.
I hear nitro. Alright, make our way to top floor.
Have we already checked this floor? I don't remember. Yeah, yeah. That's where we came in.
I don't even know the bomb could be up on this top floor, but maybe, I don't know, maybe it can, I don't know.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nitro cell, and you walked right in front of me.
I was walking by you the whole time. Why'd you shoot me?
Mark, you were trying to get yourself killed.
I saw it.
There was a person as well, and I was trying to shoot him, and you walked right in front of me. Look.
Watch your fire.
I'm the one with the shield here, right? I'm also the one with the gun that one-shots people if you hit them in the head.
Every gun one-shots people in the head.
Yeah, but I can aim for the head. Oh! They're aiming for the head.
Changing mags!
Is it?
Where the hell is this bomb?
A bomb has been located.
Don't know, man. I just don't know.
Plant a diffuser.
Yeah.
I hear nitro cell.
Where the hell can we plant this? Oh shit! Found it.
Is that? Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna plant it right next to it. We'll hope for the best.
That sounds wise.
Diffuser in position. Defend it from enemy action.
Nope. I tried to cheat the system and like take my shield off and put it back on again and see if the bullet holes went away, but it didn't.
Bomb will be defused in 30 seconds.
Nice. That's good. Is that new? Like us standing outside after winning?
Yeah, I don't remember that.
That's nice.
Oh! MVP!
I don't believe it. I'm not buying it. I did get more assists, though. So I think it's wrong. I think it judges based on kills, which I don't think is true. I think it should be based on assists, obviously. Come on, man. And I have 3 whole more assists than you. I call bullshit. Oh, I was going to rate it 5 stars, but I didn't get to. But I was going to rate it 4 because fuck bomb defusals, but you know.
I had 2 people watching me until you shot me in the ass.
Well, you know.
I blame you.
I think I actually shot you in the spine.
Blame you. Alright, I'm gonna go with glass.
Blame me all you want. I don't wind up watching you, you're the one who did another fucking DLC.
Well, how many people were watching you?
None! That's what I'm saying, I don't know why people are watching you! I'm the one with the DLC.
That's cause my thing is, kill them terrorists.
Kill them terrorists.
And I was actually killing them, you were just watching me kill them, like...
Dude, I was doing pretty good. I don't know if you killed behind. I got some assists too. More assists.
I also
didn't
have any friendly fire.
I also didn't have my actually, I did have a dumbass teammate walking in front of me.
Eliminate the terrorists.
I've got a shield, Mark. You don't walk in front of someone with a shield, and if you also have a shield, which you didn't, so that means you stay the
fuck
like, back.
Crawling.
Where you
belong. It was so boring.
I don't want to hear it.
Alright.
Because the one does the same thing in the same window every single time. Yeah, that's right. Pulled you out on it.
I didn't do the same thing every time.
Yeah, maybe you didn't. So you're thinking about it.
I was. You did the same thing too! I don't know what...
No, I didn't do the stupid breach jump bullshit.
Bro, that's like the coolest thing in this game, man.
It is, but it's the same thing you do every time on this map.
It's because I like it.
Yeah. I'm judging, I'm just saying.
Yeah, sounds a little bit judgy. Judging.
Yeah, I know. Everyone in the game is in this one room. I don't want to admit what I just did right there.
I was looking through the like for the people in this room. I knew there was one more, and as soon as I saw your outline in the room, I shot at it. An asshole. Moving down to the next floor. You doing okay?
Yeah.
Take it you're not on the first floor, right?
Enemy reloading! Oh man, his face is gone. Put my scope on my gun and just blew his face off.
Ow. I think I didn't take any damage from that. I'm gonna die by the fucking asshole. Jesus, I lost all my health from one guy. He's in a pitch black room.
Oh, I got flashed.
We'll hold out as soon as we left. They'll come to us.
Yep.
Nice. You glass?
Yeah, I was glass.
Nice. I call bullshit
again. Oh,
look
at the MVP.
I bet I have more assists.
Nope!
Oh, no, okay. I just had more kills.
I have more points, man.
I just had literally more kills than you.
Yeah, well, I was MVP, you know, because I broke all those barbed wires for all those points.
Oh, yeah, yeah. MVP. See, you get MVP for breaking barbed wires, but I don't get it for getting free assists. It's like, what the fuck? I call bullshit. Deja vu.
Is this literally the same map?
And same game type and everything.
That's what I meant.
The first one was just a test.
No, there's gonna be like 90 of them.
Yeah. Probably. I believe it. Do you think you can change it to the broadcasting? It's like somewhere else on the screen, like if you wanted to.
Stay in control at all times. Oh, like move
the broadcasting. Yeah.
Probably
I wonder
not.
If you can make it like bottom left or bottom right or something. You can change where your camera would be if you had like a Kinect or whatever.
I don't think you can change that though. Holy shit, that scared me. I just could not hit him for the first few shots.
Reaching charge is ready.
One bullet will hit. By the way, I think you can make terrorists blow up now by, like, shooting the explosive, because I shot that guy in the doorway and he just exploded instantly.
We're good.
And I think it happened earlier, too. Oh, I got flashed.
Oh, shit, I got flashed, too.
Flashed again. To your right.
Alright. Only a few more.
I think they're heading more your way than mine.
Alright.
There's a fucking nitrous out in the exact same place it was last time. We did it the same way again. I killed the third one and you killed the next two. In the exact same place again. I was in the kitchen as well. What the fuck? I was literally like doing the exact same thing. I even went in the same way. I mean, I did it a little bit differently, but pretty much the same.
And still MVP!
Yeah. By how much though? I feel like I did better that time. Okay, I did worse.
Oh, and the assist. You had nothing.
Oh, shit. You know what? I don't care about MVP or kills or any of that bullshit, but assists is what really gets me. You definitely... That time, you actually did deserve it. The other times were bullshit, though. Well, the second time was just kind of a draw. I guess that barbed wire pulled it ahead for you. But the first time, I definitely deserved it with those 3 assists. But that time, I gotta give it to you. That time, you deserved it. Dude, it's that thing we're trying to get in GTA. We finally got it. Yeah.
Can we transfer this?
Yeah, transfer. I think this is kind of a shitty yacht, though.
It is frozen.
What, the movie?
Dude, just let it go,
yeah,
alright?
Yeah, remember this yacht. Let it go. I think this is more like Titanic. You know? There's ice.
Oh, apparently I'm a viewer the whole time. Because I thought it was, like, on my phone counting as a viewer, but I guess not.
Oh.
So I had 3 viewers before you shot me in the ass.
My bad.
Anyone watching you?
No. I'll go in first, because you know I have that shield.
So do I get to shoot you in the ass now?
Yeah. I'm crouched. I'm not like it wouldn't be so bad if you were in front, but you were crouched. You weren't even crouching. You were standing up still. Like, you were like strafing as well. Back and forth.
Well, then tell me before you shoot in the ass.
Well, I didn't think you were going to strafe again. You already strafed once. I was like, okay, you strafed once. He's not going to strafe again. What kind of idiot would strafe again? What kind of backer? Huh? Is that this kind? That's cool. I forgive you. Right in front of me. Making me shoot you. I forgive you. You having fun dying over there?
I handle this.
Every time I hear
could.
An explosion,
fuck, I'm gonna die.
I instantly
fuck.
Look at your health.
I'm using my pistol right now. A bomber blew up. I ran to a room, cleared it out. Still alive. That's what I do.
Nice. I've seen like two people so far. I hear Darth Vader.
Alright.
That no-scope headshot, though. I was just spraying with my shield up, no-scoping towards the bomber, just headshot.
Did you already clear the bottom?
No, I'm working on it, but I cleared most of it.
Okay, I'll go top.
Dinah's at the bottom, now we're here!
There's a ton of bombs in that room, and that's just not worth it. But I guess I'll blow them up anyway. I took 3 shots. Ridiculous.
I'm definitely getting MVP this time.
Oh shit! Damn it.
In my way. Are you top floor?
Yeah.
Just hold that blood in, bro. I hear more bombs in here. On your feet. Go out the door to your left. Don't go into that room, there's bombs in there, more bombs.
Three hostiles remaining.
Loading new magazine!
These floating guns, man. So good.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Nice one, man. Oh my god, that was like a one shot. That was pretty good.
Damn.
Yeah, there's barbed wires. I found a room full of them. None of us technically won, though. No assists, no win. I'm gonna rate that a 5. That's pretty fun. I enjoyed that. I had a lot of fun. Down there at the bottom, now we're here. If any mean you like suddenly come up with a song, you like remember. Oh, protect hostage. I get to use a new operative. You have a new operative now. But she's gonna be useless because, you know, the camo is gonna be absolutely useless in this, but
what room?
What was the good one? The bedroom, was it? That was good, I think.
Alright.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Wait for my signal. We don't want to go anymore.
I know what I have to do.
Activating camera.
Enemy Overwatch has this area covered. Fall back.
Barricade. Damn.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Door barricaded.
I'll cover this way.
Which way?
The way I'm covering.
ADD primed. Stand clear. I'm dry.
Oh, shit. Get over here.
I have a feeling I'm not going to see anyone like last time.
Yeah, they all come from this one way.
I'm going to walk out.
Alright. Where was that?
New camera feed up and running.
No.
Okay.
The threat has been eliminated. Hostiles regrouping. Secure the hostage.
Barricade up!
Barricade again.
Camera activated.
I can put 4 cameras up, which is pretty good.
Yeah.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
I need to come through here, so. Okay.
You upset me.
Okay.
What's up?
You have no idea how scary that was for me. I was switching through the cameras, and I saw them on the camera closest to me putting a breach charge on the wall next to me. And I came out the camera, just shot through the wall and killed him. And broke the breach charge as it was, like, hissing away.
Oh, my God.
God.
Setting up a breach charge!
Damn it.
Hostiles neutralized.
Well, I can't believe that just happened.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure
the
area.
You might not want it to put it so close.
Yeah, I didn't think about it.
People think.
I was doing really well, too.
Yeah, you were.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Spas 12, nice. What is this, MW2?
And does it equal?
Nice. That is such an American class. It truly meant Navy SEAL.
Yeah. Nice, thanks, man.
From the grave! From the grave! And I got an assist for that one.
Oh, that guy's got a shield.
Oh. Oh, wait, it's not this.
Top 20 on the high.
Oh, shit.
Three hostiles left.
How the hell did you get that guy?
I don't know.
I'll take it. I'll take it.
I don't think I'm gonna make it through this, but I will try. I'll try my goddamn damnedest. Okay.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
I was laid down, Mark, but I'm not gonna make it through this.
Come on, man.
Try. I mean, he killed like everyone, didn't he? He killed like 4 people with that.
Oh, wow.
If I'd survived that, then maybe I could have actually won. No, that guy survived magically. Damn. If you hadn't killed yourself with that thing, we could have done that, though, I think.
Oh, yeah. Oh, with the assists!
Damn it! I think the fact that I survived longest, sort of, now. No, I'm not even going to say that.
No.
You won. Yeah.
That was a fair game.
Win, I guess. Yeah. Maybe if I'd won it, then the assist might not have been as important because, you know, I would have not died at all. But because we both died, I think the assist take it. Definitely. Oh! Is this a new map?
Yeah.
Nice.
Extract the hostage,
Right, the thing I don't like about this game is I like making my character look how I like them, And with this, you can't really do that. I think it'd be cool if, like, you know, all the different operators have their own thing. You can change their headgear, but that's about it. But, like, you know, like, all the operators have their own thing. Like, Ash has her breaching wall grenade launcher, and, you know, like, Sledge has a sledgehammer. I wish it was like that, but except when you don't pick the person, you pick the ability. And then you make your character look how you could. Like in Rainbow Six Vegas 2, and probably 1 as well. Yeah, in 1 as well. You can make it how you wanted. I wish you could do that, but then also pick the ability. So I could pick Blackbeard's ability, whatever way is that, shield, because I think that's pretty nice on your gun. But then also just have my character how I want them.
Yeah, that'd be really cool.
And then you could make your character how you wanted. You could either have three speed and one shield, like health, or two three health and one speed. And then maybe you could get like one bonus point when you reach like the highest level or something, like the max level, like level 50 or something. Just like level 50. You get like one bonus point, so you can have like two of something and three of the other, you know? That'd be kind of cool as well.
It'd be awesome. I'm flashed, I can't see anything.
I hear a bomber. Yeah, I shot his explosive then. It blew up. Ah, flash. Oh, all my health. The shield definitely saved my life there, though. I kind of want to survive this. I don't want to get kicked out now. I want to try out this new map. If we fail, I think we should restart. If we
Sounds
fail.
Good.
If one of us passes, then we can move on, but... I wonder if we could play the same map, different game mode. So if we pass it, we can do it again, but with, like... something else, like Bomb Defusal, or, like... Terrorist Hunt, classic Terrorist Hunt.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? I did not see that guy.
Or Hostage Protect. You know, just something.
Yeah, I wish you could choose the map.
Yeah, you should be able to.
Hostage located. Secure the hostage.
Located hostage, nice. I'm just
gonna use
the map
smoke to
right
trick
now.
That guy.
Map seems quite good. It reminds me of some of the older maps in for Rainbow Six.
Yeah.
Two headshots, two shots. Hey.
You want me to just go ahead and grab him?
I'll make my way towards you, but yeah, you can do if you want. Making my way down those stairs actually right now. Bombs the way I just came from. Do you want me to grab them, or do you want to grab them? You have more health, so it might be better. But I don't really.
Yeah, go ahead.
I was gonna say I said you have more health, so it might be better if. And then I sort of thought, would it be better if he grabbed them because then if, you know, he'd have more health, or would it be better if he didn't because then he could go ahead and then. And I was like,
right,
you have more health, so at least we know that. Yeah, cool. I'll just get one shot, and you can just. Like, okay.
Yeah, do you want to grab? I don't know.
I got a long range gun, so it's cool.
Oh, have you already been down? Like, I might be able to revive you then.
No, I haven't been, but it's cool. There's someone behind the bus. In the background, I don't know about the right side. I'm the right.
Alright, I'll go ahead and drop him so I can try shooting too. Alright.
Did you get him? Oh no. Oh god.
We are leaving! Woo! Good
work. I actually got shot at like, in the ending. My shield got hit. Like, I was like, we're safe, we did it. And I just got shot. I was like, oh shit. I don't even know where from. Looks like you're MVP again. But who got the most assists? That's what's really important.
Oh yeah, we'll see.
Who cares about the bullshit MVP? Let's see. Oh, it was you!
Oh, yes! MVP!
Nice, you got it right for once. Or for twice, I don't know. I might have them doing. We gave it a 5-star, so that hopefully we get it more often, that map. Yeah, cool. The one time we want something to repeat, or like, at least have the same map, we don't get it. That's how it works, right? That mean is pretty much actually becoming one of my favourites. I don't really like the way it looks or anything, but... I think,
Disarm the bomb, okay.
I think his weapon's good because it's like a marksman rifle, but it's like got like 20 bullets in it. It's pretty good, and it shoots like pew 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 pew. I feel like whenever I have to say how fast things shoot, I have to do the pews.
Of course. Let's locate and
defuse a bomb. It might not be that fast. It's more like, I mean, look, I'll spam the trigger. Ready? Okay. It's pretty much like one shot headshot, yeah, and like two shots, three shots in the body. Very nice.
Oh shit, I didn't have a thing.
Let's go through the garage. I got a breaching charge.
I forgot my special ability was like a breach charge, so I had smoke grenades.
Changing mags! Check the stairs if you can. I'm gonna check the rest of that. Alright, downstairs is clear. I'm gonna move up the other stairs.
Oh god!
Maybe.
Almost escaped. No, he was. I was just going up the other stairs. I haven't put the shield on my gun yet. Why do you do that?
Oh god. Ooh, wow, I didn't get flashed. Nice. Located a bomb.
Location and plan for the diffuser. Come on, move out!
Reload.
Bad that I'm like shooting the bomb to try and hit someone behind it right now. Is that dangerous?
I'm gonna go with yes. What bomb do you want to go for?
B or whatever.
I secured B. A.
A might be easier than B, I think, if it's in that one room.
Yeah, so we should have the hard one second, right?
I don't know about that.
Because as soon as the hard one's over, then it'd be done.
Yeah, but they pretty much give up since you did the easy one. Actually, this one might be easy anyway, but fuck it, we'll do upstairs. I don't care. I don't care that much. Alright, to discuss it, to have a discussion about it, I don't care that much. Doesn't matter to me, let's just do it.
You want to go outside and then come back in so we don't break this?
Alright.
That way we can.
Well,
keep this.
I will. I'm gonna probably.
Can you put it like right here?
I'm just trying to waste some shots with my deagle to get there. Okay, this seems like a good enough angle. Okay, where do you want me to put it?
Right about here.
Diffuser planted. Defended from enemy action.
Let's do this. God damn it.
Jesus, that's crazy for me. Was it crazy for you?
No. I pretty much killed all the stragglers that you didn't.
Yeah. Jesus. It was really scary when the bomber came because then I couldn't, like, shoot the same place anymore and if it was smoke, so I was just. Oh, this was barricaded when I last came down, this door.
Yeah. Where should I put the bomb? Or diffuser.
Maybe you should put it like here, right? And then what you can do is maybe like stand in this corner here. And I can stand in this corner here and we can like crouch behind when we're reloading. I mean, it's up to you, what do you want to do? Because I mean I have this shield, so if I was standing here then they couldn't literally do any damage to me pretty much unless they caught my side. But the other thing is that's a good cover without a shield as well because you can just crouch, so I already have a shield, so it's up to you.
Yeah, I'll handle that so like we both have cover then. Where are you gonna be though?
Okay. I could sit in the corner here and cover this room, I guess.
Alright, let's do it.
Diffuser planted, protected from enemy action.
Maybe I'll just sit in this corner here like this. They're not gonna be able to shoot you from the door, are they? Is it a shield?
Yeah. I have a little crack though, so.
Yeah, you can hit them there probably. And I can shoot them if they come through the door.
Oh, they're behind us. Got him.
I'll let you handle that. I'll cover the fight.
Enemy has loaded.
Loading back.
Asshole.
Woo!
Nice. That's it done.
Woo! Good job, man. Who's gonna be the real MVP? Who's gonna be the real one? Let's see. Wait for it. Oh!
Yeah!
With those assists, making you the real MVP.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
You're level 44, isn't it like 50 for an achievement or something?
I think 50 is an achievement.
Nice. I think I got all the achievements in Terrorist Hunt, because I think I got the wall through thing, the shooting through the wall, and I think I got all the kills as well. Well, maybe I didn't get the kills, I don't know.
We need the 100 defense missions.
Oh, yeah. That's... yeah. I forgot about that. God damn it. If we get a defense mission, we should redo it if we get it once, I guess. Maybe. Or should we? I don't know.
Nah.
Should we just keep playing this for us tonight, or do you want to go to something else in a little bit, or what?
We can go back to GTA, if you want.
Well, because I'm only going to be on for like 1 to 2 hours, so...
Yep. After like an hour or two, we probably wouldn't want to play GTA anyway, so... we won't go to that soon.
Yeah. Okay. Enough talk. I think it's quite chilled when we live stream together. It's like, whenever I did that super hot thing, like, I felt like, even though you were there, like, I still felt like I sort of, like, because I was the only one talking or whatever, you know. I felt like I had to come, I mean, I'm sure you get it, right, because you did the battle thing. You got to sort of try and come up with things to say.
Yeah.
I mean, with Battle Beasts, it might have been a bit easier, because, like, it's so hectic. You'd be like, oh, damn, all the time, or whatever, maybe. But... if you had to, as a last resort, at least you'd have the craziness going on. But,
yeah.
Like, I don't know, if I was going to do GTA, I'd have to talk a lot, I guess. If I was doing it by myself, I mean.
God damn it.
That's the other thing with Gallagher, that would be an easy one, probably, because it's just crazy. You get bombed.
Already. Yeah, of course I did. The, like, bomber blew, like, died, like, on top of it, so he hit it.
Wow.
Oh, shit.
Well, I just dived through a door and, like, literally jumped out right in front of a nitro cell and luckily shot it. I don't think it was gonna blow up. I don't think I was that close, but I think I was... I was close enough to be scared. I'm gonna go through the basement. I usually go to the basement and the highest floor last, but at the moment, I think I'll just do it pretty early.
Yeah. So many freaking nitro cells.
Getting breach charge.
That came from the basement.
That breach charge was absolutely useless.
Okay. I swear, if I miss one and it kills me, I'm gonna be so upset.
Just spraying is like the ultimate way to play. Did you just miss one? But you didn't die.
I was getting shot at.
Oh, I thought I had an explosion.
Oh, I blew up a wall too.
Oh.
A lot of hectic things going on at once.
My shield is destroyed. I don't know if I got to check this room properly, so I'm just gonna breach this wall. It's probably gonna lead to exactly where I was, but fuck it. Really?
Five more.
I just shot a nitro cell off the wall and it survived and landed on the floor.
What?
I just stared at it for a good 3 seconds and I was like, really, game? And I just shot it. Jesus, I'm gonna like record a game. I can't record a game clip. I was gonna say, I'm gonna record a game clip as that as well, even though we're live streaming it. I thought, you know, I would record a game clip then. It's still there.
We need to find like one or two more. Have you checked upstairs all yet? Because I haven't.
Yeah, I started upstairs.
I heard the sound of something breaking. Was that you?
Yeah, it was me. Going in the window. Oh, behind me. Oh shit, I got flashed. Watch that room. Oh! With the knife right at the end.
Yeah.
Don't touch me!
We don't care about this shit. Let's see who the real VIP is. Move past this. Come on. Real VIP. Come on. Oh, MVP.
Oh!
I just said VIP like twice, I think. Or three times. Like an asshole. You know, I'm gonna rate that like low just because, you know. Yeah, sure. Back to the menu then, I guess. Okay? Maybe not. Fuck. You want to go GTA then now? Or?
Yeah.
We didn't.